Entire suburbs have been put into lockdown in the hunt for a violent bikie who rammed a police car, injuring a detective. Primary school students among those caught in the net. Reporter Vassal Melandris is live with more. Vass?
Yes, Beck. The man police have been searching for is a Finks bikie. Now, officers were chasing him down this street before he turned, rammed them, and then sprinted away across Main North Road, sparking a four-hour hunt.
The carnage in Inglebury Crescent reveals the severity of the impact. The unmarked police car rammed at high speed, lights still flashing in the wreckage, as one of the injured detectives attempted to run their attacker down on foot.
Yeah, from the next street over, yeah. It was very loud, very loud.
I went out to see who it was, but by the time that I came out, he was already gone.
The BMW driver jumping fences and sprinting through a nearby reserve. Residents ordered indoors as dog squads, the police helicopter and heavily armed officers scattered throughout the suburb. Patrols moved en masse from street to street with each new sighting, house after house surrounded, then raided by Star Group. Residents warned to stay inside and remain vigilant, some only later realising how close they'd come.
He had been hiding in my garden shed and ran over my roof this morning, so he'd been in my property, yeah.
Everyone leaving the area checked as police took no chances.
So it's a little bit nerve-wracking that this sort of stuff's going on.
Salisbury Heights primary locked down as the search crossed Main North Road.
Terrible, sad, really upset, actually.
As parents, I'm delighted with the school and what actions the school would take.
Police say they'd been trying to question the 26-year-old bikie for traffic offences which occurred on the weekend. The officers involved in the crash were from the crime gang's task force. They were treated for minor injuries.
We believe that he was in possession of a gun. No gun was sighted, but as a result of precautions, we made sure that we treated it as a high risk.
Now, Beck, the bikie has succeeded in his escape for now. Late this afternoon, police identified him as 27-year-old Christopher Shah. They still consider him to be possibly armed and say he has a history of violence. Now, he does live in Salisbury Park, and just a short time ago, police conducted more raids on homes in the area. And, Beck, they're warning members of the public if they see anyone who fits that description that he should not be approached.